and welcome back to our channel. In this week's video, we'll compare very popular tools from Zoho, Zoho Invoice and Zoho Books. Before we begin this video, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button not to miss any useful information that we share here every single week. So I want to start off this video from a short overview of both of these apps so you can see which purpose are they for, which features do they provide, and what you can use them for in your business process. And we'll start off our overview from Zoho Books.
So Zoho Books is a cloud-based accounting software designed for small and medium-sized businesses. It helps manage all aspects of finances, including income, expenses, and cash flow. Users can automate bank feeds, reconcile transactions, and get real-time insights into their accounts. The platform supports invoicing, inventory management, project tracking, and purchase orders. It also allows for tax compliance and generates detailed financial reports. Businesses can collaborate with accountants or team members by giving them role-based access. Zoho Books integrates smoothly with other Zoho apps and third-party tools, making it a complete solution for accounting needs.
Now let's move on to Zoho Invoice, see its user interface and the features that it provides.
Zoho Invoice, on another hand, is an invoicing software focused mainly on billing and payment processes. It allows users to create professional invoices and quotes with customizable templates. The platform supports multiple currencies and languages, making it suitable for international clients. Businesses can automate recurring invoices and payment reminders to save time. Zoho Invoice also tracks expenses and helps manage billable hours for service-based businesses. Customers can make payments easily through multiple online payment gateways. With its simple interface, Zoho Invoice is best suited for freelancers and small businesses that need efficient billing without full-scale accounting.
So as you can see, Zoho Books is a full-on comprehensive tool for finance management of the business. And Zoho Invoice, while also being useful, is a tool for invoice management and also time tracking that is perfect for freelancers and very small businesses. Zoho Books provides a huge amount of different features that you can use for finance management that includes taxes, invoices, payroll, and other features that are packed into this comprehensive tool for the full cycle of finance management. And Zoho Invoice offers, again, less comprehensive features, mostly for making invoices from different templates, sending them to your clients, and also it provides time tracking features if you're a freelancer and you're getting paid hourly rate. Obviously, both of these tools are very useful, but they serve different purposes. So I want to talk about the main differences between these tools. So the first thing that I want to talk about is customization. Zoho Books obviously offers a lot of customization options for invoices, reports, and different types of templates. And Zoho Invoice offers also some customization options for invoices, but they are a bit less comprehensive than Zoho Books offers. The next thing that I want to talk about are integrations. Obviously, Zoho Books is a more comprehensive tool and it has much more integrations with other finance or other third-party developer apps, as well as Zoho apps. And Zoho Invoice also has quite a lot of integrations, but the list of integrations is a bit more limited than Zoho Books. The next thing is reporting. Zoho Books offers comprehensive reports on different types of metrics, and Zoho Invoice doesn't really offer that much reporting features. But again, those are two different products and I want to just highlight the difference between them because they're not really comparable. But again, some of our clients are a bit confused which one should they use, or some of the freelancers come to us and they say that they want some financial management tool and they're looking at Zoho Books, but they don't really need this comprehensive tool to manage their invoices or some of their basic financial management processes. So we offer them to look at Zoho Invoice and use that as an alternative to Zoho Books. And obviously comparing the pricing, Zoho Books will be much more expensive than Zoho Invoice. Zoho Invoice also offers an absolutely free plan that you can use if you're a very small business or one entity freelancer. So it is very easy to use for startups, and I would highly recommend using it for startups or for smaller businesses. And then you can also move on and start using Zoho Books as you scale up your business. But again, I want to just talk about and highlight these differences. So if you're a bigger business that has a lot of different finance processes that are involved in your finance management, I would highly recommend looking onto Zoho Books and trying it out, because it's a very great tool. A lot of companies are loving it. It has a lot of new features that are added within it, especially for tax management. And obviously, if you're just a freelancer, you're starting your business, you just need some basic functionality like creating a beautiful invoice, sending it into your client, or track the time that you spend doing this task and then send an invoice to your client. Zoho Invoice is the perfect way to go. And I would highly recommend trying it out. Both of the products have their free trial. If you want to get a free trial of Zoho Books or Zoho Invoice, I will leave the link down below in the description box. Try them out and see how you like them. So again, it's not really a comparison video of Zoho Books and Zoho Invoice, but just telling about the differences that they have and which purpose do they serve. If you have any questions about the comparison, about the features of Zoho Books or Zoho Invoice, or you want to implement or integrate any of these apps, I would highly recommend booking a free consultation with one of our experts by the link down below in the description box. We can answer all the questions that you may have. Also, specific questions about Zoho Books, if they have certain functionality for the tax management or financial management within your country where you're operating. We know all about that, so we can consult you. Make sure to book a free consultation. We will answer all of your questions. If you have any additional questions, you can also leave them in the comments down below. We'll answer to all of them. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope that it was helpful for you, and I will see you in the next week's video.